In the same way, these five hindrances obstruct us from seeing things as they really are. And what are these five hindrances? There are five things, the Buddha said. The first one is sensual desire. Sensual desire. I think everybody knows that. The desire to see, to hear, to smell, taste, touch, and to think. So sensual desire is the first one. The second one is ill will or anger. And the third one is sloth and torpor, which means being lazy and muddle-headed, as they say. And the fourth is restlessness and worry. And the fifth is doubt. When these five things cover us, we don't see clearly. And the Buddha gave a simile of trying to see, say like a basin of water, trying to see clearly through the water to see what is at the bottom of the water. If the water is bubbling, or if the water is muddy, you cannot see things clearly. Or if you have things covering the surface of the water, you cannot see things clearly. These are all similes for the hindrances. Now, the only way that we can abandon the hindrances and see things clearly is by concentration, samadhi. In several suttas, discourses of the Buddha said, the condition for seeing things as they really are is samadhi.